Hello everyone, I am Kiran Nath from 3rd year mechanical engineering. I am here to do a video presentation on the topic sawing machine. Sawing is one of the basic machining operations carried out in a narrow cutting zone. It is done by successive removal of chips by the teeth of a saw blade. Sawing machine is a device for cutting up bars of materials or for cutting out shapes in plates of raw materials. A sawing machine consists of the following parts. Base. It is the lowermost and rigid part of the sawing machine. It supports all other elements of the machine. Vise. Vise, which is also known as work holding jaws, are used to hold the workpiece. Clamping mechanism. The movable jaw of the machine can be moved by using screw and nut arrangement. For this purpose, a handle is provided in the machine. Hacksaw frame. It is an arc-shaped frame that holds the blade firmly and provides comfort and safety. Driving head. The main driving motor is housed in the driving head. It gives the reciprocating motion to the hacksaw frame. Coolant arrangement. During the cutting operation, coolant is supplied for dissipating the heat. Now let's see what are the different types of sawing machines and how it works. The first one is circular sawing machine. And in this, the material to be cut is securely clamped or held in a vise and the saw is advanced slowly across it. Now the material to be cut is moved slowly into the saw blade. As each tooth in the blade strikes the material, it makes a small chip. The teeth guide the chip out of the workpiece, preventing it from binding the blade. This is how the machine works. Second one is bandsaw machine. It is classified into two types, horizontal bandsaw machine and vertical bandsaw machine. In horizontal bandsaw machine, the material is fed to the blade manually or by power. The material is cut from right or preferred wider angle. Stationary jaw of horizontal bandsaw is set at different angle, while the movable one adjusts according to the position of the stationary jaw. In vertical bandsaw machine, the saw is raised up and the blade goes down to cut the material. It has electric motor that runs through the belt transmission. The belt assists the blade to work fast that rotates between the wheel mounted above and beneath the work table. The blade cuts the side of the material where material moves against the cutting blade. Let's move on to the last one, which is power hacksaw machine. In this, the motor is run by electricity and the mechanical power from the motor to the flywheel is transferred using a mechanical shaft. To control the power, an electrical system is used to transfer the power from motor to the gear. The speed will be transferred to the flywheel, which is connected to the horizontal movement setup. Due to the flywheel rotation, the horizontal setup will move back and forth, which results in an arm and power hacksaw blade movement. Now when a material is to be cut, it can be placed on the machine vise, which will be cut due to the above said arm and power hacksaw blade movement. This is how the machine works. Applications. It is used in stock cutting, carpentry, building trade and general engineering uses. Advantages. It does the job faster, it saves a lot of material and less power consumption and minimum material lost as chips. Video displaying the three types of sawing machines in use. The first one is circular sawing machine. This is a vertical bandsaw machine. This one is a horizontal bandsaw machine. And this one is power hacksaw machine. And these are the books and websites I've referred for the above said informations. And thank you.